For many Central Texans, frying a turkey is a Thanksgiving tradition, but that tradition comes with a risk. Today, the Austin Fire Department hosting this demonstration of how not to fry a turkey. One common mistake is putting too much oil in the frying pot, which can send flammable oil spraying onto the flame. Another is dropping a frozen turkey into the oil, which can cause a big explosion. And remember to always have a fire extinguisher handy when you're frying a turkey.